He blocks it out high, and he just takes off, hoping that he can get a pass onside. He does. Keeps his speed up, and the Penguins have beat Reimer low twice. Look at how the puck is rolling. He just slaps that puck. Crosby and Dupuis, along with Kunitz. And Crosby in, shoots, scores! Sidney Crosby! Four from the Winnipeg, it's 1-0 Penguins.
Another turnover here on the side portion.
Crosby and Dupuis work in. Crosby in front, backhand shot, scores! Sidney Crosby again! 2-0 Pittsburgh! Andre Fleury got some help yesterday, if you remember, by Craig Adams. Look at that hit by Crosby. Crosby with room down the wing. Shoots it. Scores! Achieve this pass as he opens up. But he goes to the middle of the net. He'll put him a shooting angle. And he uses pass from between. Look at the ball. Picks up the ball. This was something special. Off a stick, out of the air. Sidney Crosby, he's played a little baseball in his time. And his hand-eye coordination, exceptional. He bats that one right into it.
Here's Chris Kunitz with it. Crosby,
Chris Kunitz, James Neal will stand in front of Kenny Malkin. Wines and fires a just wide rebound. Score! Sidney Crosby taps it behind Ryan Miller. And it took just 19 seconds.
He just moved it over to the other side, and then there's the shot. Wide, but Crosby right there. And with Milton, he loved so many different sports.
Crosby busting in backhand. Shot stopped by Miller. Rebound, Kunitz. Oh, another chance in front for Crosby. He's taking...
to the outside. Sidney Crosby, Kunitz, they score! What a pass by Crosby, what a finish by Kunitz. Stick side, go! Oh, stop!
Comes across and throws a puck to Crosby. Amazing skill getting that puck up to his skate. And then the stick, and he knows that Kunitz is off to the side. Kunitz, great.
Crosby shoots, and he scores!
travels to Edman. Now the tank behind the net throws it over to Crosby. Hey! Sidney Crosby gives the Penguins a 3-2 lead and slap me silly, Sidney.